Hello everybody, how y'all doing? It's your main man Nate, aka Red Rose, back out with another video. Welcome back to Home Sweet Hell, I mean Home. The game where, sorry I had to adjust my volume guys, the game where makes you shit your pants. Last time we left off and we got this objective and we got to find Jane and all this shit, and then it finally tells us to get the hell out of there. So without further ado, we're just gonna get out of here. I don't know how long is left in the game, I don't know how long it is, but we're gonna keep going, so let's go. Okay, all right, I hope everyone had a good day, and yeah. So I don't know. We're just gonna fucking die off right off the bat. Can you give me a fucking break, lady? Okay. Well, uh-oh. Damn it. Please. Don't kill me. All right, bitch. All right, I'm out. I don't know why I keep living. Fuck me. Okay, so she said to get all the candles out. I remember that now. I was kind of confused on what I'm supposed to do. But I realized there's candles that need to be put out. So, no. See, there's a candle there. The Fuck. Bitch, what the fuck is wrong with you? Crowbar. Uh-oh. Hold on, everybody. There it is. Yep. So, there's a few more lines here of candles you have to get out. I got the timer set. Sorry, guys, I keep forgetting. Okay, so that bitch is staring right in the fucking eyes. Huh, pot. Hide and seek, huh? Oh, that's where it's coming from. Oh, I see. Oh, fuck, that's what the... Yep, okay. Bitch, come fight me. Come on. Come on! Stupid bitch. Come on, get off of me. Alright, I don't know how we get those things. I think that's just how it works. Alright, I know what we need to do now. We need... Try, bitch. Hey. How you doing? Can't get me, motherfucker. Come on, come this way. Come on this way, baby. Come on. Be good to me now. Thank you. Where you going, bitch? Holy shit. I think when your heartbeat stops, I mean she's... Uh-oh. There she is. That's the thing though, you can't tell where she's going. Hey. Blinded by the light. Woke up like a douche. Okay, she's had enough. Ah, damn it to hell. Start all over again. See, this is why we need checkpoints. Because we gotta start all over again with this bitch. Every day. Yep, we get it. Okay.
Okay. Uh-oh. In the fucking building. All right. Okay. There she is, you guys see her? There you go. Come on. Oh, shit. Bye, bitch. Bye-bye. Got past that part. And a check mark. Nice. Graffiti, I like it. No, I don't give a shit about Jane. God damn it. Bloody hell. What the fuck? is this? You fuck. Okay, well. Great. Yeah. What in the fuck? Okay. Weird shit. That's nice. A symbol. Symbol of some kind. Okay. Another day of doing nothing and staying, and Tim called me and told me he wasn't done with his job today, even though he promised we'd go out tonight. He had even work on his day off. What the hell was that? Or was it our day off together? He was thinking about sometimes it's because of me. It was never good talking or writing. I figured I should do something for him to please him. Be there. Did I change myself for him? Couldn't get over this thought. Man. That just sucks. Okay, can't go in there. I can go in here. Third. Okay. That's weird. What the fuck? We can't go that way. Seems to be. Well, this looks fun and exciting. What the fuck is this? What is this? Creepy doll with nails. Oh. Just what I wanted for Christmas. A fucking doll with nails in it. That's great. Just fucking perfect. Okay. With a padlock on it. Okay. What the fuck? Looks a lot like 554. Oh. 356. Let's try that. Let's try 356. 350. Damn it. Okay. All right. But that was it too. Gotta be it. Try 358, maybe? 358? Damn it. D3, let's try that now. I don't fucking know. Okay. Let's go! Fuck you with that fine Jane. You bitch. Thank you. What the hell? Oh, all right then. Yeah. Yeah, finger. Well, I didn't know this was the right way. Back here again. God damn you, lady. I feel like I have to crawl most of the way. Oh, okay. Please, God. God damn you, God damn you, God damn you. No, I don't want this anymore. I don't want this any more than you do, lady. Come on now, babe. Where am I supposed to go? Am I right? So I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Like, I'm honestly confused. I have no idea. Am I supposed to still be on the fourth floor or what? I honestly don't know where to go. I'm sorry, guys, I don't know. Thought I was supposed to be down here, I guess. That's nice. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Guess I don't know where to go. I don't think I missed anything. Oh.
Jane? Jane! Why do you keep running away from me? Jane! Fuck!
God damn it. God. That's always fun. Christ. Yep, I figured. Oh! Yeah. It's great. So you're, that's power chase way, any more kind. Okay. Cover up those who's our scan director won't bat attention. Okay. God. Wow. Holy water works well. The bitch die. Is that the one that was locked? I feel like it was. Well, hope that bitch stay dead. If you know what I mean. I'd be at 3, not 4. How the hell am I supposed to defend that? Ah, Christ. Fuck me. You know what? Okay. Red room. Nice. That's cool. What? This is fine, I'll just stay in the elevator. All right. Well. Go to 2, I guess. Some weird shit. Okay. Alright, guys. We're gonna leave it there for today. I'm sorry I wasn't really talking. It's just because I'm concentrating and shitting a lot. I don't know where to go, so I'm gonna just kind of work around and see, you know, and stuff I got. I thought that room key was for that door, but I think we're getting pretty close to the nitty-gritty here, so without further ado, I love you all, and I will definitely see you guys in the next episode, and I love you all. Stay safe, and this is getting pretty damn scary, for sure, but, alright, I love you all. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye.